Blue water, white sand. At first glance, this piece of ocean may look like any other. However, these waters protect the Caribbean reef sharks swimming all around you. Right now, you're submerged just below the water in the Bahamas Shark Sanctuary. Here, it's illegal to kill sharks. In this 600,000 square kilometer expanse of the Bahamian National Waters, these sharks thrive. Along this rocky ocean bottom, we see some of the healthiest and most diverse shark populations on the planet. Caribbean reef sharks like these are among the most common shark species you'll find in this region. As they cruise through the water, observe their shape, thick in the middle and narrow at each end. Like a torpedo, Caribbean reef sharks glide through the water with ease and speed. Look above the sharks and below them. Take a good look at their color, dark gray on top and white underneath. This color combination helps camouflage sharks in waters like these. Seen from above, the shark's dark back blends in with the deeper, darker waters. Seen from below, the shark's light underside blends in with the sunlight in shallow waters. Although these sharks are thriving and plentiful here, in many parts of the world, shark populations are declining. At Shedd Aquarium, we've recently established a shark and ray research program to better assess the shark sanctuary's benefits, studying both the local benefits to shark populations in the Bahamas, as well as the broader benefits provided to surrounding waters. Shedd's investigation will help us better understand these beautiful and fascinating animals here and around the world.